Welcome back. For the first time in a while, there was no real clear-cut favorite heading into today's Vigo County Girls golf match. Beautiful day for golf at Ray Park was Vigo's number one. Heather Prowse with a nice chip on 7 within inches of the cup. I'll tell you what, my short game is the worst part of my golf game. These young ladies were showing me how to get it done. Terre Haute South's Carson Smith with a nice touch. Later on 5, Terre Haute North's Alexandra Morris with a tap-in putt. North's number one today was Megan Raymer. The freshman gets nothing but the bottom of the cup. She fired a 41. South's number one, Allie Danielson, was playing some great golf. Check out this approach shot in hole 6. Are you kidding me, Allie? Sign me up for lessons with her. Danielson finishes off the hole with a birdie putt. She was money during her round. Danielson shot a 40. She's your low medalist. Terre Haute South wins the match by 2 over Terre Haute North. It's the second year in a row the Lady Braves have won the Vigo County girls golf match.